A nasty interstate crash this morning involved 8 cars. It happened on 64 westbound near Jefferson Avenue. Several lanes were blocked and traffic was backed up. State police told us there were injuries, but we don't know how serious.